I believe that the direction of business, certainly in the United States, certainly in the Western culture, probably in the entire world, has drifted off course. From a business point of view, we've decided that somehow making money and metrics are the purpose of business. And you'll even have people tell you that passion gets in the way. I couldn't disagree more strongly. Passion is about life. Business is about life. It's how do what you do for the customer affect their life.
The single largest revolution in the computer industry since the 1970s has been the acceptance, and now broadly accepted everywhere, that the user interface, that user-friendly is the key. Aviation has run a similar path for most of the era of general aviation. To be a pilot meant to be an expert, and that you needed to understand aerodynamics, the structures of the airplanes, the systems of the airplanes. I want people to understand more. I want them to fall in love with aviation the way I love aviation. But I recognize from a business point of view, that's not necessary. What they need to do is get safe utility out of the airplane. And that is our job, to make that possible, to design an airplane that is easy to operate while getting performance that 30, 40, 50 years ago was considered very high performance and required complexity. The Eclipse is the most efficient jet ever built. It still surprises me how little fuel it burns, which translates directly into how little it costs to get this kind of performance, this kind of transportation. It's truly a remarkable airplane. We always have to remember that the final product is what the customer takes delivery of. It's not just engineer to engineer, or engineer to tooling, or tooling to manufacturer, or manufacturer to flight test. It's the customer that matters.
Personalization of an Eclipse jet is very high. We have a relatively small audience. We have about 300 aircraft in the air right now, and we know every owner by name. There's probably not a year that goes by that we don't interact with that owner on some level. Gone are the days where an engineer engineers and a production technician produces, because now we're very much in a world where we do need engineers that can see the beginning of the life cycle all the way through to the end of the life cycle. We have to have people who have a reasonable amount of manufacturing understanding to do the design. NX and Team Center allows us to come together and have engineers that are more diverse, or more have a better perspective on not just how to design to build a part, but also how to design to assemble an aircraft with that part, and how to service that aircraft after that has been built.
Design for manufacturing and assembly is a real critical component that we emphasize in the design group. And so if the manufacturing or the assembly technician can't put it together at the end of the day, you don't really have a functioning, capable product. NX helps us to evaluate overall fit, overall accessibility, and we grab dimensions and areas of the aircraft, and we analyze that for the design and for the manufacturing function.
With Team Center, and because we are effectivity driven, we can go back to look at the aircraft bill of materials and all the parts and pieces, all the 30,000 pieces that went into that aircraft, so I can reconstruct exactly what was put into that aircraft.
Things change quickly, and in order just to be sure that the wrong information doesn't get out, it's easier to be paperless. So the newest revisions through Team Center automatically load. We don't have old paper copies out there that can get us into trouble.
Well, the manufacturing group also has access to Team Center. So as the revisions are made, they're capable of pulling up models and images as required by them to do the reviews. And so that feedback can come through email just by us concurrently reviewing using Team Center.
I don't have to go to another building to find a design engineer. I can do a markup in Team Center and they'll be notified. And so design changes can be made that way. Tool design changes are made the same way, should I need a tool.
I definitely think that ONE Aviation can be part of causing the disruption, not just taking advantage of it. You can't steer a landslide a lot, but you can help trigger it. and that's what we're trying to do.
So our ingenuity at Eclipse in bringing and disrupting the industry with a very light jet concept was realized through Siemens NX and Siemens Team Center to allow us to enrich the lives of the final customers, who are the folks that are enjoying flying our aircraft around 41,000 feet.
And all of what's going on in aviation now, which includes companies focusing on customers and new technology that's both in front of the customer and behind the scenes, such as the Siemens software, will change this industry and change it for the better, where the definition of for the better is better for customers.